who's ready for some football. It's an exciting day in Atlanta, exciting day for Atlanta Home Management, the National Football Foundation. The College Football Hall of Fame has gotten a new home in Atlanta, Georgia, and I can't wait to show it to all of you. Everybody, on the count of three with me, ready? One, two, three.